But first, they let her pick out what color dress she wanted. And of course, she picked purple. Next up, they put her wings on her. She got to admire herself in the mirror. Then we got into the photo shoot, which she used a bunch of different props to take pictures with. And in about a few weeks, we will receive her storybook.